Hey, I'm Duncan Laurence.
A broken heart is all that's left.
This song is called Arcade, and it's with this song that I won the Eurovision Song Contest in 2019.
I've spent all of the love I saved. We were always a losing game. Small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game.
I wrote Arcade a couple of years ago, and it's based on a story of a friend of mine who passed away when I was younger. She longed for the love of her life to come back, but he didn't, and then she passed away, so it's very tragic. But now this love story is traveling all over the world, and it finally reached you.